Hello, I'm Father Joachim Lally. I'm a Paulist missionary priest stationed at St. Andrew's Cathedral in Grand Rapids. And I have been doing art since 1991. And I did a few pieces in acrylic, and my secretary said, "You didn't do that, you bought it." And I looked in the Yellow Pages and found a teacher, started taking lessons for a couple of years, and that the rest is history. I have about 34 pieces out here in oil and pastel and watercolor. And I love to do art because art is a way of expressing the creative unity that's within you, connecting with everyone else. So it's a connecting factor, and it's a way of creating that sense of oneness with all of creation. So for me, it's a joy. I love it.